How to fix browser stuck at checking your browser before accessing error. To fix browser stuck at checking your browser before accessing error, try 1. Scan your PC by using the recommended Avast Internet Security in this video guide. 2. Check then change current date/time zone setting on your computer, if needed. 3. Disable browser add-ons one by one. 4. Use the recommended NordVPN in this video guide. Note, if you're using one, disable it and see.